How's that cupcake?
Busted.
I was gonna put it in my food log.
Oh no, look.
I truly don't give a shit if you lie to me. But if you lie to yourself, right? Bye-bye.
I started Power for Life because I wanted to give people power for their own lives.
What can we do for you?
I want to be able to take a punch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, of course.
Clients love me, and if they're cool, I'm their best friend.
The guy was weird, okay? He just gave off a weird vibe.
I lead with my butt. See my form?
Yes. I don't have anything in common with it, except a couple abnormal kind of behaviors.
We had some personal issues.
And how did you handle that?
You want to date me?
Hmm?
For $100 an hour, you have got to be the worst rich guy ever.
It's not making me any less attracted to you.
Hey, I'm in a movie.
I'm gonna need you to keep your distance from Kat. If you try to contact her, the law won't be your only problem.
Are you threatening him?
Are you threatening me?
You told me you wanted to learn how to take a punch. What do you think, you're ready?
I didn't know you were this angry.
Do yourself a favor. Just start dating some lovely thing who's gonna be nice to you.
If you're gonna start to romance me, I'll stab you.
You have feelings for me.
You have no idea what's going on in your own brain.
So he's your boyfriend?
No.
Did I have a shot with you?
The short answer is no.
What's the long answer?
No.
Do you want to make out?
I should just take out a restraining order on you.
You really do sound married.